I'm Jessica Gartaglia. Smokers won't be able to light up in or near public housing starting July 31st. The policy was announced 2 years ago by the Department of Housing and Urban Development, but the agency gave the nation's more than 3,300 local public housing authorities time to begin enforcement. The new rule will force smokers to keep lit cigarettes, cigars, and pipes at least 25 feet away from buildings. Electronic cigarettes will still be permitted. More on WJZ.com.